So dudes, welcome back to Far Cry 5. We're on part 28.
You remember the Grandview Hotel?
Speak to this dude.
That shithole we pulled you out of?
Oh, we won't, because I'll skip it, but hey.
Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. Okay, listen. Need to get our boy back before Jacob turns him. Head to
get
the
Grandview fire.
And swap out the music in there.
All right, reach the Grandview Hotel. There's a helicopter pad over there, so it's gonna be fine. Let us do it. My parachute and actually fuck it as well. I might have to clear all of this out, which I'm thinking I am going to have to. Oh yeah, there's enemies. There's enemies.
We should be close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt.
This is the best possible thing I've done.
In the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
I saw a cheeseburger even come to it. I don't know what his dad was. Added morale was fuck. Fuck. I've got two down anyway. Oh shit. Oh shit. I want this. Ow, ow. Oh, it just doesn't have to, does it? Might not be alive now. Briggs might not be alive. Well, he might, but there's an enemy nearby. I hope to God that wasn't him. Alright. We're going up a floor. That's the exit, we don't need to be in there. I'm gonna try you. I don't think he's in there.
They could be anywhere. Take it easy now.
There you go. Are we missing? Guy named Briggs. Oh, hi.
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
This world.
Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
There we go. Oh, shit, yeah. The lake, that means the back, right? Yeah. Oh shit. Where the fuck are they? Oh yeah, I see that. Oh yeah, I see. I wasn't sure.
I'm going!
Oh, allergy for you is dead. I'm several levels. Ah. Oh. There's someone over here. Where is it? Oh? Ah. Just saw someone over there. He's finally dead now.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
Oh. Going up back. Going up front now, I guess. Again. Shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna have to resell it all again now. Fuck. Oh shit, I don't. Oh my god, for you. Fucking hell. I died again. Wow, I'm bad. Alright, we'll come on this way this time, even though it makes no difference, because I'll still be bad. Found one.
There's more of them.
Oh, okay. Big
choppers coming in hot.
How am I not dead? Take helicopters. I'm fine. I need to now get money to it. I got sniped. Alright, we will do it one day.
Call trucks, pull it up front.
I don't think it's gonna be staying low. Well, obviously it is, but okay. There's actually a sniper somewhere. He's over there. Oh. I've got inside the house, I don't care. How are the... There's people over here. Is he coming? Alright, let's... There you go. Anyone else? Over here. There's more.
The chopper's coming in hot!
The chopper's not right. That works. Oh, it was on a smoke. I was gonna say, well, main people there. Alright, cool. We're good. Now. There's one little bitch not over here. Never mind. He's over here now. Never mind. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. I see one helicopter over there now. There, can I see it? So I'm gonna start shooting where the helicopter is. There you go.
All clear, Dad.
That's a hush, you jeez. Is this the place that we. No, it's not, never mind. Here it is, nice.
Hell of a job, Deb. You're a goddamn hero in my books. Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick them up. Jacob won't be using Grandview to fuck with anyone now. Goddamn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier. Take care.
Oh, so it's... We're just gonna leave it me now. Anyway.
You know, Deputy, if it were up to me, you would have been dead a long time ago. But Joseph has other ideas. And he wants to talk to you, so... That's what you're gonna do. Don't worry, my hunters will bring you to him.
Ah, shit! He's coming for you again, kid! You better be careful. Those hunters could be anywhere.
Okay, for fuck's sake. Anyway, thanks for watching, dudes. And I will see you in the next episode. Peace, peace. See you, dudes.